I would like to welcome you to this very momentous occasion, this very special concert. And the reason that I'm here by myself is because I just want to share my personal excitement of dedicating this entire concert to the art of a tremendous artist, Miss Ida Handel. And we thought about this program for a long time, and actually it was her idea to build it just like this. The program is built around three masterpieces written for violin and viola, two violins, from Bach Concerto for Two Violins, Mozart Sinfonia Concertante, some of the greatest music ever written, and after the intermission, Bruch Concerto. Miss Handel is in Salt Lake City for the first time in her illustrious career. She is very much enjoying her stay here, and it gives me a great thrill and pleasure to introduce her and my personal friend, Miss Ida Handel.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. conductor called Andrei Previn to help him out in the recording, which was by Tchaikovsky's Swan Lake Ballet. There is one movement called the Russian Dance, which is, in my opinion, absolutely fabulous. And since I'll be performing tonight with Mr. Igor Grufman, who is Russian by birth, I would very much like to dedicate that to him because he was working the whole night so much. He deserves it, really. Dance Rhys, which I arranged from the ballet.
Thank you.
We have a rather unique request of you. Because of the future rebroadcast, due to the technical problem, we were asked to refilm just a few seconds of the Mozart Sinfonia Concertante, the beginning. So if you could bear with us and just stay and listen to it for a few more seconds, we will correct it. Tell your friends.